Alright guys, this is Casey is Raw, and today we're continuing playing Legend of Zelda Tears of the Kingdom. Go in here. Let me show you something real quick. We go to the Venture Logs. And go to the Memories. I'm missing 11. And I got all the tears and retrieved the sword. So, the only way to get your 11 memory, you had to complete the phenomenon, regional or something like that. Pretty much what you had to do is to beat all four temples to get your sages, your spirit, guides to unlock this. So what you do once you beat all four, and I'm not thinking you don't have to get the fifth one with this robot one, then after that you go to the map and you go to the Hyrule Castle and go on the hovering place and travel to there. If you have the shrine behind it like I did, you can fast forward to over there. And then you will unlock. I mean, you have to do a journey to unlock memory number 11.
To me. I am waiting.
I am waiting.
Waiting for you.
Waiting for you. So you gotta go. Looks like it's on the other side of. Alright, let's see. We gotta remove some stuff that's conduct electricity. Looks like they all do. I might have to. Looks like I gotta go that way. I'm just making sure when it's lightning. Oh, here we go. I thought I had to switch my shields and stuff. You know what? While I'm doing that, I got an idea. I think, don't I? I thought I had something that will prevent me from. Oh, there it is. Shock resistance. Not proof. How many rockets? Alright, let's take two. Let's get two more. Alright. Here we go. It's in here. That's Zelda. It's a trap. I knew it. All right, this is what we're going to do. Actually, let's build our. Let's get some health. Oh, well, that sucks. Let's see. Oh, what's this? If I did that, so we gotta go over there now. Oh no! Cheat a little bit. Let's go here. So I don't have to waste time to get to that. All right. On. Oh, it's like right here. Guess I'm supposed to take those guys on? Oh, man. I guess that wasn't the challenge. Well, that's it. There's a blue ruby. Oh, there's a second chest. Yep. I remember in Breath of the Wild, you had to check the lakes to make sure that you get everything. Ugh. Wherever it's supposed to be right here, maybe I had to... Okay, I guess I need to go up. Wherever it is, it's darkly above me, right here, so... Han. Just fire, son. Maybe it's directly below me, actually. Yeah, I think it's below me. Yep. There he goes! I'm supposed to go in there somehow. The heck? Maybe I... Thank you. That's cool. What you got here? Oh, nice! On. Let's get rid of this one. Get that. Alright, there we go. Alright. Next one's this way. Nice. I need to go over here. Gipto. Give the parts. Alright, where's the next one? Next one's over here. Gotta go upwards. Oh, there's the shrine. He's under me. So I gotta go down at least one. Alright, I'm still on. Alright. Wherever it is, it's over this way. So we'll kind of go this way and go down. J. Just checking something. Because it says lightning, so... There he goes! Am I gonna be too high? Yeah, I am. There we go. There she is. Oh, nice. All right, it's on basement 3 again. Let's get out of this. All right, let's see. Is it this way? Nope, opposite way. More like, okay. Still need to go down one. Got him! No, let's see which ones we can give up. We'll drop this one. Whatever it's below here. Maybe I can go in here and go down, possibly? Maybe I go up and then down? Just barely. What's Princess Zelda study? Whoa. Is that like an old Master Sword? Let's check our bows out. Looks like a... Oh, shoot. There he goes! Good bow. Let's see. Let's get rid of that one. Guess we could take this way and go down. Go this way. Oh, that's the shrine I already did. This is a little tricky to find how to get over there. I guess... Wow! Don't want to go too high! Thank you. Zelda's supposed to be, not here. Maybe even below that. There he goes. Oop, I figured it out. Zelda! Oh, nice. Got a stick. All right, let's see. A little tricky. Look at that. He's going to the depths. Nice. Let's see. Let's get rid of this one. Oh, look at that. What do you got there? I gotta go this way. It's a little tricky. been here so many times now. On. It's getting a little tricky. Hold on. Interesting. I'm still trying to locate all those other characters. See, we're at 2. Maybe I'm supposed to go in here. Tricky. Didn't I get somewhere on 3 beforehand? Alright, let's check that map again. Princess room. Tricky. Because he's like right there. Or she's right there. But I gotta go down. I think I spotted it. Yep. That's why I was having a hard time. It was right there below it. There she is. All right, let's see. Let's. Oh, must be like a memory.
I am waiting. Waiting. Waiting for you.
I hate when they're... There we go. Trying to get to that chest. Oh, I can't. Oh, I'll take that. I'll take this one. Nope, that's okay. Alright. Back up to the first floor. That's gonna be a little easier to get to than that one. Watch, it'll probably be a damn Lionel. Alright. I need rockets. Give me rockets. Like I said, it's a lot easier to get up here than... There she is.
At last. I have been waiting for you to arrive.
Oh, no.
Now, Link, there is something here I want to show you.
Probably something bad. Oh, wow.
What do you think? Hyrule Castle, perfect and glorious. Does it awaken memories? Memories of our time here? Well, really take in every detail. After all, this place
will be the last thing you ever see.
Holy shit!
The fabled swordsman who endured my corruption, who has persisted in slaughtering my servants.
I had a bad feeling.
How is it that you survived my attack? It must have been that wretched one. No matter. You will not live to see another sunrise. Did my puppet entertain you? She made it so easy to mislead you, to keep you up.
Oh no!
Cut
Oh, that's BS. It's not over yet. That was half. The life bar. Nice! Bloom. You know what? Oh, I can't save. That doesn't mean game's over. That's not...
It seems there is more to you than the power Raru has gifted. But not much more.
We are here.
Thank you.
What is this thing?
You do not recognize me. Perhaps there are limits to the knowledge the secret stones impart. You stand before Ganondorf. The foolish actions of your ancestors served only to delay thy ascension. Allow me to show you the world that was and will be again when I am restored.
This is the 11th memory. Finally got it unlocked. Were they sleeping?
You cannot hope to escape your fate. My power will sweep across this land. You need but await the inevitable end.
That's pretty cool.
Demon King we were warned about? It all really happened?
This is dire. The Demon King, the man who nearly destroyed the world. Ganondorf. With his return, everyone's in danger.
This isn't good. If that really was him, we're in real trouble.
Hold on. He must not be at his full strength. Otherwise, why flee instead of finishing us off? We should return to Lookout Landing and decide what to do next. Link, you should come too.
Oh, nice! Nice! Gloom Club. Oh, sorry. Alright, well, they say, let's go where they're saying. We'll see what's up here. They're on the other side of... No. Where the hell are they? say, look at, go to the lookout landing. Well, guess what? That's where I'm at. What's going on here? Why does it think?
You!
What? I don't think I have enough. Nope. I have enough. Interesting. Heck is this? What? That's weird. Why would it take it away, then give me it back? Oh, that's weird. Let's lighten this up. This is weird. God, I hate going through this long inventory. Just to find this. Well, that sucks. Nothing real. Who's that? One fully charged battery. Alright, you know what? I'm gonna try one other thing. Let's see if I can get my sensor plus. It said it needed like 5 types of enemy or materials, I guess.
Oh.
I think it wants me to take pictures of enemies. Alright, venture logs. Well, you know what? We're gonna stop right here for the night. This is an extra long episode, so I'll talk to you guys later. See ya.